the more American businesses are actually able to do business in China in a non-discriminatory way, where China does not discriminate, whether it's their regulations or whether it's denying access for whatever reason, the more then Americans are engaging Chinese people, engaging Chinese companies, whether it's West Suez, and more importantly, it's a private sector, the more that helps. Because the goal here is to get us talking to each other, getting understand each other, and know each other.